They told me, son, you were born to do great things. They were right.
I'm Atlas, and I aim to keep you alive.
You think that's a child down there? She's a little sister now. Somebody went and turned a sweet baby girl into a monster.
It's Ryan! Goddamn Andrew Ryan! Head to medical!
Would you kindly get this? Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly get this?
Would you kindly head to Ryan's office and kill the son of a bitch?
Did that airplane crash? Or was it hijacked?
There ain't no Atlas, kid. The name's Frank Fontaine.
I had you built! I sent you topside! I called you back, showed you what you was, what you was capable of! Even that life you thought you had, that was something I dreamed of.
You saved them. You gave them the one thing that was stolen from them. A chance.
Sally! Sally, come out!
She wasn't yours, Comstock.
Elizabeth, I am so sorry.
No, you're not. But you're about to be.
Mademoiselle?
Yes?
Quel est votre nom?
Elizabeth.
Pour vous, Elizabeth.
Oh, no. No, I couldn't. I can't accept...
Je vous en prie. J'insiste.
Oh, thank you.
Bonjour, mademoiselle. Comment ça va, Elisabeth?
Comment ça va, Elisabeth? Comment allez-vous, mademoiselle?
Bonjour, Elisabeth.
Bonjour.
Bonne journée, Elisabeth.
Bonjour.
Bonjour, Elisabeth.
Bonjour, mademoiselle Elisabeth. Je manque d'inspiration aujourd'hui.
Bien le bonjour.
Bien le bonjour, mademoiselle.
Comment allez-vous?
Ça va bien? Bonjour, mon ami. Alors, tu as parlé à la jolie petite américaine? Oh, bonjour, mademoiselle.
Bonne journée. Comment ça va, Elisabeth?
Bonne journée. Bonjour.
Bonjour. Et si tu venais boire un verre avec nous?
Claude?
Sois pas jalouse, ma petite. C'est pas interdit pour un homme de boire avec deux jolies filles.
Viens jouer avec nous, Elisabeth.
I'm sorry, Cosette. Next time, I promise.
Oh, dommage.
Bien le bonjour, Elisabeth.
Bonjour, mademoiselle.
Bonjour,
Elisabeth, parce que je me suis perdue dans tes yeux.
Une baguette, mademoiselle?
Bonjour.
Oh, écris-moi encore un poème. Bonjour, Elisabeth.
Bonjour, mademoiselle. Le pain est frais, le ciel est bleu et vous êtes resplendissant. Roquefort, camembert, brie de Meaux, les meilleurs fromages au meilleur prix.
Elle est tellement plus belle en vrai, tu trouves pas?
Si tu veux mon avis, il y a des choses qu'il vaut mieux garder en rêve. Ou la cage? Oiseau ou la cage? Pourquoi pas les deux?
away. It wasn't my fault. I didn't do anything! No! No! It wasn't my fault! I never should have left. I never should have left you there.
Empty. Empty again. What are the odds?
What's the holdup?
Just having a bit of a laugh, Atlas.
This ain't a sporting event. Put a bullet in her. No need to torture the poor girl. We're not animals, you know.
All right.
Let her go!
Quiet down, dear. In a minute, all your problems will be over.
Elizabeth, tell him you can get him back.
Booker?
Say, I can get you back to Rapture.
What?
Just say it.
I can get you back to Rapture.
Put the gun down. Now, what was that you said about Rapture?
I can get you back to Rapture.
And how you plan on doing that, sister? You some kind of magician?
Suchong.
What?
Tell him Suchong.
Suchong.
And how do you know that slant-eyed wonder?
You're his lab assistant.
I'm his lab assistant.
If it escaped your notice, Andrew Ryan sunk us 5,000 fathoms below his shining city. How does Suchong propose to get us back?
That's between me.
That's between me.
And the slant.
And the slant. But if I do this, the girl goes with me.
Little sisters are worth their weight in gold. She's not up for negotiation.
Last time I checked, back in the city, they were making little sisters by the dozen.
That's a right fairy tale you've dreamed up, sister. But if you're lying, we can just as well kill you tomorrow. Down here, we got nothing but time. In case I need to get hold of you. If you see Suchong, tell him Atlas says he hasn't forgotten him.
Orphan that girl. I didn't kidnap her.
But she made for some exceptional bait, didn't she?
Had to be done.
Did it?
I felt everything that every version of me felt. All of that knowledge. I lost a pinky, but that version of me, she lost everything. And Comstock, that final Comstock, he thought he could avoid his guilt by coming here.
You educated him proper.
But then why am I back here? Huh? I don't remember opening a tear to come back. And who are you? Huh?
I think you'll figure that out soon enough.
Here dealing with this Atlas, this psychopath. What was I thinking?
I wasn't Paris any more than I am, Booker.
Now I have to find this Suchong, and I don't even know who that is.
Not yet. But you know he's the key, don't you?
To what?
You're asking me. Elizabeth, I ain't even here.
Exactly what to tell Atlas.
Let me ask you a question. You feeling like yourself, Elizabeth?
I feel strange and smaller. I can't see the doors. What's behind the doors? I can't see the future. I can't even see any tears. Oh my God. Stay away from me. No, no, please, please don't. I died here. I was killed by that. Stay away from me! But then, how am I here? How can I be dead in this world and yet... My finger. What am I? Huh? I don't understand.
If we're going to end up in the same place, don't say harm.
Are you being cute?
I've come round to your way of thinking.
Have you?
Yes. I do believe one can change things, but after all the bother, one often wishes that one had not.
You're a fatalist.
A physicist.
A fatalist.
So was Newton, especially when it came to apples falling from trees. They always contrived to land with a splat. She left the child to rot.
Are you implying she's the apple?
I'm implying that she did not fall far from the tree.
And now she wants to go back.
I need to go back. To fix what I broke.
Back to where she has no right to be.
Back to where she doesn't belong.
Doesn't belong? Wait, what do you mean?
Do you want to tell her brother, or shall I?
Because I died.
There are rules.
Even for one such as you.
She'll forget.
All the doors.
And what's behind all the doors.
All closed to her now.
She'll be just like the rest of us.
Forgetting the past.
The present.
The future.
I'd wager she won't even remember this conversation. We've arrived. You're trading omniscience and croissance for death and mildew.
I left Sally to rot. For what? So I could punish Comstock? He was trying to help her, to save her, and I... If I don't make that right...
We all have our crosses to bear.
But there is a thin line between a martyr and a fool.
Lutessa's warned me that if I came back here, I would collapse.
Collapse?
From a quantum superposition to just me.
Quantum what?
I've changed, Booker. No tears, no cosmic knowledge. Just a normal girl. With a normal pinky. If I can't open tears, I'm never leaving here, am I? I'm never going back to Paris. You're just what? You're just the fragments of my memory telling me what my future holds?
decided to come here, Elizabeth. You knew what that meant. Only option, as I see it, is to trust yourself. Find Su Chong.
I know real well how these buyers think. I get into their heads, they never...
I think I'm gonna have to use this air grabber. It's gonna be messy, I don't know if...
Well, a blow to the back of his head will serve just as well. Be a hell of a lot quieter, too.
That's not what you would have done.
I'm not Booker. Just because your father did something one way, doesn't mean you have to.
Come here, hon. Got a sweet idea for you. You're not getting out of this deal that easy. Man, I'm planning a big comeback. Just need a new agent. You know anybody? Come on, let's work something out. Christ, I gotta prep for my next move.
Why'd you do it?
You'll want to get the drop on him, and quiet. Shh. He can't hear what's only in your head.
He's no better looking.
Well, he's not getting up anytime soon.
And what with his head all attached to his body?
From here on, it's only gonna get worse.
And how much worse is up to you.
Children! A clay, Bradburn. It's... up to us to see they become Grecian urns and don't return to mud. Get them young enough. You can mold them for life. Henry! Fetch that black label lacquer, that 12-year-old single malt. Let's discuss this like men. Henry!
Now, let's get his lockpick.
Lockpicking can be easy, with the right tools and know-how. Use your lockpick to probe a pin. A neutral pin will open the door. A blue pin will open the door and knock free a noisemaker. A red pin will open the door, but also sound an alarm.
Simple enough, just a 6-pin tumbler. But there's an alarm. That could come in handy, though.
Thank you.
I'm here to tell you about Peter the Parasite. If I bake a pie, isn't it mine to enjoy? No, says Peter the Parasite, we all deserve a piece. If I earn a nickel, isn't it my right to buy candy if I see fit? No, says Peter the Parasite, you must only buy fruits and vegetables. If I can afford to see the doctor, is it my concern that others can't? Says the damnable parasite.
What was that?
You know, don't you?
The doors, they're cracking open. My memories of the future and somewhere I'm going to go.
You sure it's your future you're looking at?
If not mine, then whose? Crossbow. Looks like the bolt delivers some kind of sleep agent. Probably phencyclidine or sodium thiopental. I had all kinds of books in my tower. How do you think I always knew what ammo to toss you?
Knowing ain't the same as being ready.
Why don't you ask Comstock how ready I was?
Your father's blood runs in your veins, but it doesn't have to be on your hands.
And what does
it's up to you.
Lion warn us? Those who cannot create will always steal from those who do. Where's your empathy? Asks Peter the Parasite while he picks your pocket. You know this word, empathy. You'll find it in the dictionary under L-I-E. All right, boys and girls. What does Ryan the Lion tell us about the tragedy of the commons? Peter the Parasite says, share and share alike, while he eats your... What was that?
First, the law gets bribed... Then, you'll want some belly in my privilege if I... You see how I defecate? Next, martial law. Again, if that's what they call a fellow who's prosperous, determined, uncompromising, then fine. The shoe fits, you got me. Criminal dealings? Ha! Fallacy and misdirection. Those afraid to let the market take its natural course. Harassment. That's what this is. Incessant, unbounded prying into my respectable entrepreneurial affair. Seems to me you're against a guy making an honest buck. I thought Rapture was open for business. Gets bribery. Then you'll want some fella in my privy advising how I defecate. What's next, martial law?
Look, Suchong, that's the name you had me tell Atlas.
I don't follow.
Looks like this character Suchong has taken over the Silverfin restaurant. That's where the tear was that I used when I first came to Rapture looking for Comstock. Before this place was turned into a prison.
But the first time you came to Rapture was in 1960, with Booker. When you drowned some...
Over a year from now. Yeah, that's right. When I could see all the doors, it all made sense, but now... Now it's just a jumble.
Elizabeth, you're bleeding.
Now I know what it feels like. All right, if we're gonna find Suchong, the Silverfin is the place to start. I know the way.
Are you in the know? There has been a lot of idle talk from gadflies and naysayers following the nationalization of Fontaine Futuristics. I believe in free men and free markets, but I also believe in my city. And Frank Fontaine's purpose was nothing less than the destruction of Rapture. It was he who gave comfort to the laggards and layabouts. It was he who coddled the traps and vagabonds. Fontaine was poisoning the people of Rapture. But his venom wasn't made of arsenic or strychnine, no. It was concocted from something far deadlier. It was brewed from altruism.
Now you know.
Are you in the know?
Human reproduction is vitally important to society, but there is no reason that the act of copulation cannot be pleasurable as well. Remember these tips. Sex is egotistical. Without self-esteem, those participating in coitus are revealed to be fraudulent, hypocritical animals. Ego is indispensable in the bedroom. Negotiate with your mate. Intercourse can be mutually beneficial to both parties. Set out expectations with your partner beforehand, outlining the services you will provide one another, and hold them to their side of the deal. Never forget, oral contracts and handshake deals are for starry-eyed gigolos. Always get it in writing. Your pleasure is your business. Remember, you come first. Nobody's going to keep an eye on your pleasure except you. Don't be left high and dry. Armed with this knowledge, go forth now and enjoy Sexual Congress the Rapture Way.
Here as well. Right after I came through, I needed something to wear that was a little more Rapture appropriate. Well, he didn't have these books in my tower.
Hmm.
Dear Madam, I have received your letter regarding our new line of beeping Tom plasmids and wish to respond thusly. Tough luck. This is Rapture, miss. What my customers do with my product is their business. If you are feeling uncomfortable, you are more than welcome to line the walls of your home in lead. If you wish, I could direct you to a reputable supplier.
Disappear from sight, see through walls, and sneak up on your foes.
I told Santa Cone I'm always ready to cut.
Splicers. I could use this plasmid and see them through the walls, or if worse comes to worse, turn completely invisible and get the drop on them.
Yeah, those old numbers sure got some high notes. But I got something new in the works.
Yeah,
folks always stare when I make the scene. You get used to it. Hello?
Hey, there you are.
These new songs, they're real personal. They're like love. For all my fans,
though. How many times have I asked Antonio for lockers with actual locks on them? I come back from lunch, and the ensemble I just bought is gone. Stolen! But here's what takes the cake. The thief left an outfit in exchange. At first, I was gonna toss that thing. But then, I kinda fell in love with it. It's an old-timey number with a corset, no less. It ain't exactly.
What did you mean before when you said you were in Paris?
It wasn't really Paris. It was more the world as I want to see it. I suppose I wasn't really happy there. We'd all be better off, us DeWitts, if we could leave well enough alone.
Out.
stains all over your underwear. I know what goes on in
I heard that. Not.
How can you rationalize cowering?
Some students refuse to be taught. It's every
man's right. If you're going to disappear before my diagnosis, why did you?
Once I could see everything, every possible moment. And now.
You're just like everyone else.
Why? Why? Because I died here? If I'm just like everyone else, I can't help Sally. I can't even get back to where I was.
If you don't mind me asking, love, why are you talking to nobody? If I had pegged you for a loon, I might have had second thoughts on our arrangement.
I'll hold up my end, but I better find the girl the way I left her.
You're in no position to make demands. But I must confess, I do like a bit of sass in a lass.
Good life is deserved. I gotta ask why. Why don't I have a slice of that pie? Why?
What's that now?
Give me the cold shoulder.
It's him. It's the Big Daddy. The one that killed me.
You can't trade blows with him.
Comstock put him down and he got right back up. No, I can't hurt him. I could keep my distance, but if I watch myself, he could come in handy. Enemy of my enemy.
This fella Atlas has been making the rounds down here, trying to bring some kind of order to this pit. All the splicers think the man walks on water, but something about him smells stink to me. Reminds me a bit of my former employer, Frank Fontaine. Always talking about how he was gonna lift Rapture right out of the old man's wallet. No fuss, no muss. See where that...
What do you want?
Let me in, I'm working with Atlas.
I ain't heard nothing. Nobody gets in there without a kind word from the boss.
You'll hold it till you get home. Those tramps rub themselves all over the seat.
Seems like central heating came from this room, so it would stand to reason that the ductwork should go to Suchong's. Wait a minute.
That's how you stay on top.
Eye on the wall.
Mm-hmm.
Su Chong wasn't exactly a master of subterfuge.
Nothing could happen to my people.
Making an honest buck. I thought Rapture was open for business.
Did you give him my message? Selling a man the right to feel like a man, to know his family is taken care of.
Well, well, what was that?
How can you rationalize cowering?
Missed.
has rung. Class is over. I hope we all learn something from that.
Me. We'll hide.
Together, we'll remake the world!
That only seems to be knocking them back.
You're only gonna do real damage that way if they don't see you.